On Sunday morning as I were walking by Brisbane's waters, I chanced to stray. I heard a prisoner is fibrillating upon the sunny riverbank he lay. I am a native of Erin's Island, transported now from my native shore. They tore me from my aged parents and from the maiden whom I adore. Being a prisoner aboard Macquarie, an awful Kyle, at Castle Hill and Kirsitungabi, at all those settlements I've worked in chains. But all those places of condemnation and penal stations of New South Wales, a modern day I have found no equal. Excessive tyranny each day prevails. Long years I was beastly treated at heavy irons on my legs I wore. My back from flogging was lacerated, often stained with my crimson gore. Many a man from downright starvation lies mouldering underneath the clay. And Captain Lowe, the adder's mangled at the triangle of Moreton Bay. Like the Egyptians and Haitian Hebrews, we were oppressed under Lowland's yoke, till a native man lying there in ambush did give our tyrant his mortal stroke. My fellow prisoners exhilarated, all such monsters a death may find, and then from bondage we're liberated, our former sufferings will fade from mine. been a prisoner of poor Macquarie and Norfolk Island and Emu Plains at Castle Hill and Cassetun Gabby at all those settlements I've worked in chains. But all those places of condemnation and penal stations of New South Wales, a modern day, I have found no equal. Excessive tyranny each day prevails. For 3 long years I was beastly treated at heavy irons on my legs I wore. My back from flogging was lacerated and often stained with my crimson gore. Many a man from downright starvation lies mouldering underneath the clay. And Captain Lowe and the adder's mangle at the triangle of Moreton Bay. Like the Egyptians and Haitian Hebrews, we were oppressed under Lowe's yoke. Till a native man lying there in ambush did give our time when this mortal show. My fellow prisoners exhilarated, all such monsters that death may find. When they from bondage will liberate, our former sufferings will fade from mine.